So today's your last session with Alliance and last day in Dubai. How does that feel?
Well, of course, it feels really sad. My last day in Dubai and Alliance, gonna be missing a lot of my friends. I've been in Alliance for 5 years, so it just gets very emotional for me to leave this club. Of course, I'll be seeing them again in Gothia, for the Gothia Cup. So can't wait for that to happen. But other than that, it's gonna be very sad.